All of the friends I met at camp I'm really close with, and all of the activities we did together helped us bond.
You connect with your camp friends on such more of a deeper level than you'll ever connect with anyone else in the whole world.
Arrived at camp, we made friend after friend.
And now, 7 years later, we have friends for life across the country, and we connect with them daily.
And it was just an amazing experience. I got to meet so many new people. I even went to their bat mitzvahs. It was really awesome.
My favorite part about camp is making new friends that you're able to come back to every year like you never even left each other.
I love Camp Interlaken because it is a place where you're able to be the best version of yourself.
I love camp because I get to do Israeli dancing, Shabbat walks, and services every Friday.
I did so many fun chugims, activities, and you get to do them all with your friends. But I don't feel like they're just friends. I feel like they're family.
And we still hang out even after camp, and I loved camp so much, and it was so exciting and fun to be there, and it was a great experience.
And I went to camp for the first time last summer, and my favorite things were the activities and making friends. One of my favorite activities was tush ball.
It's a great opportunity for me to be outside in the outdoors.
Nothing in my life has thrilled me more than getting to send my kids to camp.
Camp Interlaken is such a special place to me. It's where I develop my sense of community.
It's the friends I made at camp, they're my best friends in the world today.
And 35 years later, I do the exact same thing, Monday nights on Zoom, talking to my friends, who are the moms and dads of my kids' camp friends.
Sometimes we like to take out the Camp Interlaken songbook and play camp songs together, and it's really, really special.